guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. Sheffield Wednesday versus Wigan vlog today. I'm going to go 3-1 Wednesday. I'm confident that we'll get 3 points off of that abysmal Hull performance. We did pull it back and beat Luton. And I'm going to Chelsea. I've already got my ticket, so that'll be a good game to vlog. About 6,000 Wednesday out going, so it's going to be amazing. I want to say thank you as well for the support recently. You know, we're getting a lot of subscribers, a lot of views on videos, a lot of comments on that whole video. I think I made a few Hull fans pretty mad, it's fair to say. I'm not too sure why, but I think there's over 100 comments on that video from Hull fans now, which is a bit stupid. And if I haven't replied to yours, I'm sorry, I only replied to the first 50. I just can't be bothered. I mean, what's the point? You know, so, yeah, just thank you anyway, and hopefully we can get 3 points over at Hillsborough today as well. Apparently Zhao might be fit, Hutchinson is fit, and Kieran Westwood is also fit, so I'm hoping those two will start. Maybe Zhao on the bench, I wouldn't start him. I think as much as Nuhu scored in his last game, I think he'd be better coming on as a sub than he would starting, because it's hard to, you can't drop it from the squad like as a whole, because that's just too harsh. So I'd say get him on the bench, get Winnell on the bench, and maybe Zhao. You can't really have three strikers on the bench. Maybe I wouldn't like to start Nuhu, to be honest. I just don't think he's mobile enough. So I'd start the front three. I like the front three of Fletcher, Matthijs, and Zhao. If Zhao can start, then I'd start him. But I'm not sure if that'll be able to work. Forestieri won't be in the squad today. Apparently he might be in the squad against Chelsea, maybe. So yeah, but we'll see. And let's go down to Hillsborough, get your team news in a bit. It's been snowing outside, but the game's still on. So yeah, get team news and react to it as soon as it comes out. Up your owls.
Wednesday. tackle.
Well done. Yeah,
foul
referee. Well
done. Go on.
Paris 19, Michael Mateus, replaced by 18, Lucas Shaw.
Oh!